This for the win. 4 seconds left in the game, but this is likely the final play that matters. End zone wide open. What a night for Mike Williams. And the Chargers have their first lead of the night at 29-28.
Just a total bust in coverage by the Kansas City Chiefs. You see Skandrick and Fuller talking. They're trying to pass this thing off. He's going to take him, but he doesn't pass it off when Williams goes to the corner. You're going to see the plane inside out. And Fuller then takes the inside slant, and Skandrick stays with it as well. He doesn't come off of it, and that's why I thought there was a pick going on there, but they just broke assignment there between those two. We're not on the same page, and Williams wide open.
What a night for Mike Williams. Two touchdown catches, a touchdown run, and now the two-point conversion, which puts the Chargers on top for the first time all night with 4 seconds left. Just a remarkable comeback.
It's pretty incredible. I mean,
that comeback against the Chiefs is pretty incredible no matter where you're at. To do it in this environment, to do it without Keenan Allen and Phillip Rivers, to climb back into this thing is really impressive.
And now it's going to take the miraculous as Tre'Mont Smith throws. This game is over with zeros on the clock. And the LA Chargers have snapped that losing streak to the Chiefs. And they now match Kansas City at the top record-wise at 11-3. And a big road